Some good news here at noon. The last couple hundred beagles have been removed from a facility in Cumberland, Virginia, which bred dogs to be sold to labs for animal experimentation. The Humane Society has been working to help place 4,000 beagles with their forever homes. The Kentucky Humane Society has been a huge part in this mission. We have a link on our website for if any of you are interested in adopting one of these adorable pups.